I know. I didn't make any videos in a while, and that's because I was taking a break and I was busy with my laptop, and all of a sudden the YouTube data viewer for some reason stopped working completely, even on desktop. I also don't know what happened there, but it's supposed to be fixed by now because it worked a few days earlier. You know, what happened to it is very sad, and I'd like it back.